ready whenever you are, Tommy.
Forced adoption. Something that, do you know what, I don't know enough about. But I've met so many ladies, like I met a lady today, to talk about forced adoption of her children, to look into more, to be able to give more information, but it does exist. And people need to be aware. And you know what? There can be nothing worse than losing your child. And it is an epidemic across the country. People, the government, forcibly taking people's children. But I still have got three kids. I've got three kids. You hear all these horror stories, and in fact, proven horror stories. Not just horror stories, not people claiming it to be. Proven. People have had their children taken off them, some of them for a couple of years, and they actually fight and get them back. Imagine being a parent in that situation. So, yeah.